I shall guide the land unto peace from the chaos.
Hey, you take care out there. Same to you, sis. You might have your own forces now, but you're still...
I can fight. There's no need to worry about me. I promise.
So you say. But I'm still worried.
Brother.
What's up, little sis? You can stay behind me if you're scared.
I'll be fine.
Yes. Of course you will.
Still, something is strange here. Setting up their forces at LUKOU, it's almost as though they are expecting us.
The commander at LUKOU is Lu Su. This battle will be merely one part of his grand design. All of you, approach this battle with due care. I shall ask Lu Su about Lu's intentions. It may be a but we must go.
Leave it to me, champ. All right. I'm ready to do this.
Does Lu truly intend to take us on? We need to establish where their allegiance really lies.
Lu is getting ready for battle. It seems a conflict is inevitable.
Come on! What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Distance from the Wu forces is rather suspicious. We should make sure this is not a trap.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I see.
Reviewing my strategy.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
I see.
Call upon the thunder.
Come
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
What? They found us? We won't be able to use our fire attack now.
Stop them before that can happen.
I call upon the thunder.
After reviewing my strategy.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. That should put an end to the fire attack. But they are bound to have prepared something else as well.
The fire attack unit has been defeated! Let's get out of here!
I'm planning carefully, it seems. We should remain vigilant as we advance.
The root of the solution is said to be in the central garrison.
We need to verify whether this information is true. Make sure there's no suspicious activity now.
Lucian, he was the Wu officer we saw at Fawn Castle. We better be careful.
You should come out alone. This ought to be good.
They found us? Blast! We'll have a hard time setting the fire attack now.
I see. This area is merely a pawn in my larger overall strategy.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
This area is merely a pawn in my larger overall strategy. This area is merely a pawn in my larger overall strategy. There is still some suspicious activity about. Keep your eyes open.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
This area is merely a pawn in my larger overall strategy.
What's that? Interrupting my fire attack? That is unforgivable. I will reduce you to mere ashes when I'm done.
Stand against me at your own peril.
Things get out of hand.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Liu is acting like we would expect it to. Everything is going according to plan so far.
We've lost contact with the fire attack unit. The enemy must have seen through our ruse.
It seems our plan worked. The SHU forces are trapped. Now, let's finish this.
LUKOU has made his move just as we expected. Now we must hurry and capture this garrison.
Very nicely done. You are quite the warrior. is a poor tactic. I shall exploit your imprudence.
Liu Xun has fallen for our trick. Now is our chance to strike.
They're using a fire attack against us. Surely they couldn't have figured out our plan. You see through my technique. What will you do?
Now is the opportune moment to strike.
You see through my technique. In matters of strategy. Master Zhuge Liang is impressive indeed.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
What? Lord Liu Xun has been defeated? Quickly, we must escape.
Their movements indicate this could be a trap. Although perhaps we should take the bait.
I'm not expecting you here. Yield before the might of Wu!
Just keep coming! I'm completely stuck here!
There is an approach route over by where those soldiers are. Defeat the officer in charge of guarding.
Your skills are very impressive. Well done.
I'm going to have your head!
Ourselves more noticeable.
There is more to me than just might alone.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you.
To take you on.
The Wu officers are mighty warriors. We shall have to give this our all. This area is merely a pawn in my larger overall strategy. I see.
Of SHU are truly impressive, but I shall be the last opponent you ever face.
What's the matter? Are you lost, you poor little thing?
What are you thinking by coming out here alone, Zhuge Liang?
You would fall before.
Perhaps you're not as smart as I thought. Dislike for you has grown even more after this.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Oh, most impressive. You are as good as I had heard. Your youngsters have proven themselves too.
This battle, what was its intent, LUKOU?
Well, I wanted to prove your strength. To my fellows in Wu, of course. Opinions vary, even within Wu. Some are scared of SHU and call for your defeat. However, for the sake of our Lord's ambitions, we need to reform our alliance.
And yet, at Fawn Castle,
Wu would have been rent asunder. We had no other choice. With this defeat, I shall be able to persuade the others in Wu. What do you say? Do we have a deal?
Very well. We too would welcome an alliance between SHU and Wu.
You two! Is this good enough?
Yes. Your vision has taught me much, my lord. I am LUKOU. Henceforth, I shall do all I can for our alliance.
And I am LUMON. We shall accompany you on the path to rule.